Yo ho, mateys! Today's letter of the day is the letter P, like pirate! Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me! Alright, so, some other letter P's are like a pig, a popcorn, and pizza. Yo mateys, I love me pizza! Alright, so we're gonna put that right there. Okay, now we're gonna make the letter P like a pirate. Okay, how you do that? You start at the very top, go down, lift up your pencil, and go around. This is your uppercase P. Let's do it again. Down and around. Uppercase P's, mateys. All right, now we're gonna make a lowercase P. You start up here. Basically go down. You're gonna go through that line. Bring your pencil back up and go around. Ha, good job, mateys. Let's do it again. Down and around. Excellent. Gonna make some matey pirates out of you yet. Okay, now. I'm gonna need some help over here. Does it start with a P like a pirate or not? Okay, you ready? Pumpkin pirate. Do you hear that? Pa, pa. It is. Yes, good job, mateys. So it's going to go right here. Gumball. No way. That's gonna go over here. Doesn't sound like the pirate. A quarter. Ah, came from me treasure box. Quarter. Nope. I do like the quarters in the treasure box though. But it doesn't sound like pirate. Does it? Nope, nope, nope. Ah, pizza. Me tummy loves my pizza. Yo mateys, what do you think of pizza? It is definitely a pirate food. Therefore, it does begin with the letter P. All right. Pear. Yep. We have pears at my table all the time. Pirates love pears. Now we have a sun. Sun. Pirate. Puh, puh. Nope. It's gonna go over here with the no P sound. Glue. Glue. Pirate. Puh, puh. Nope. Alrighty, me mateys. Paint. Paint. Pirate. Yes. It's gonna go right over here. All right, mateys, you did a good job being pirates. Now go do your work.